When you start a project on CodeSandbox, you can choose at any point in time to export or create a repository for this project on GitHub. This is very easy to do on CodeSandbox, and I'll be showing you how to do that in this video. You can choose to create a new template or, of course, open up one that you already have running. For example, I would open up this project. And to export to GitHub, all you have to do is find the GitHub icon on the left here. And when you click on that, it shows you this option to export to a new GitHub repository. So if I've experimented with an idea or just, you know, tried out something out and I want to now have this available on my GitHub, all I have to do is create a name for it. I could call it CodeSandbox Export. And I can create this new repository up on GitHub. This works for any kind of project size. Could be, you know, Inox template, could be a vanilla JS project, a small or large project. You can export it all to GitHub. And as you can see, it's now connected. I can open this in a new tab. And you have my GitHub project ready to go.